Good morning, everyone. I have Miguel, a fifth grader, here with us today, and Miguel wants me to share with you Diary of a Wimpy Kid, The Long Haul. And this is written by Jeff Kinney, and he wants me to share with you that this particular book is really a diary of this child's life, and that's why he likes it so much. So thank you for being with us today.